First it was bacon, now we're going to change it up just a bit. Well, if you're looking for a quick meal to whip up for your family this weekend, we have the perfect recipe. Joining us again is Executive Chef from the InterContinental Milwaukee, David Zakriczymski. Well, thanks so much for joining us again.
Thank you for having me again.
Bacon-wrapped meatloaf. Now what are we doing with the beef?
Well, we're doing a Thai meatball, and originally this dish was designed to be an appetizer. But you can make the meatballs a little bit bigger.
Sure.
You can put udon noodles with it. There's other things that you can do to make this a family meal.
Okay. What do we need for this?
All right. Well, like we did with the meatloaf, we're going to start by letting the eggs and the panko breadcrumbs kind of soften up a little bit. And the great thing about this is that you can add all of the liquid product ahead and just let it sit for just a couple minutes. You just want some of the liquid. That is lemon juice.
Okay.
To let some of the liquid absorb into the breadcrumbs. And then we've got some fresh cilantro, fresh mint, scallions.
And quite a bit of that, too.
Quite a bit. You'll see you want, there's going to be some substance to it. You're going to see the colors in the meatballs. And then a little ground coriander. And there's two ingredients that we're using that are a little different to the household. We're using sriracha, which is a Thai chili paste.
And it's pretty cheap. You can buy it at the grocery store.
At the grocery store. And about 3 tablespoons to 5 pounds of ground beef. And it depends on how spicy you want it.
I was going
to
say, for a warning for viewers at home that have never tried it, what would you tell them?
In moderation.
Okay. And then that's sweet chili?
A sweet chili paste as well, or chili sauce. That's what you use in spring rolls. And then the ground beef, and again, for the healthy option, we can use some ground turkey.
And you also said egg white is possible.
If you want to, you can use it. It's just a binding agent.
Okay.
Now, we've made the meatballs, and you can see they're a little bit smaller for an appetizer portion, and they're baked in the oven. But as I said with the meatloaf, this is something you can do ahead of time, and then reheat in a little bit of chicken stock.
Okay.
Okay?
And pretty easy to go.
Pretty
and then over here, this
go.
Is what you would do for an appetizer.
For an appetizer. And then I'm serving it with a sriracha ranch.
Okay.
So if you take your favorite ranch dressing, light, fat-free, and adding about 3 ounces of sriracha to a quart of dressing.
And you get that pretty color, too.
Pretty pink color.
All right, Chef David, thank you so much for joining us this morning.
Me.
And for this recipe, you can visit the food page of our website. Just go to WISN.